For your standing dumbbell shoulder press, keep your ribs and abs connected so you don't arch your back, and finish the movement with your arms finishing next to your ears.